It is May 7th, 2020, and things are swell today.